What's up, it's your boy Canaan Gamer here. I'm doing the first episode of Nazi Zombies Portable on my Mac. So yeah, I'm actually doing something on my Mac for once. So this is a little piece of unicorn heaven. And I'm echoing and it's really annoying, so it's really hard to concentrate. Okay, that's not helping. Okay, but this is a PSP version of World at War with a bunch of custom maps. Which is pretty awesome because now it's on my Mac. Click revive, bam! Drink that shit, nigga. Yeah. I'm gonna start this into a series. Round 10 is the highest I'm gonna go each episode if I live that long because the rounds are kinda long. But yeah. Pretty fucking awesome. I love this shit. I've been playing this the past 4 hours straight, downloading a bunch of maps and shit. Yeah, the graphics are really bad because, like I said, this game was meant for the PSP. It's on the Mac. So yeah. Okay, and the reason you can't hear any audio for the game is because if I have it for the game, it'll echo a lot. So until I figure out how to fix that, I'm gonna just keep that off for now. You know? Yeah. Okay. Round two. Let's catch it down. I did play this map a little bit, so I do know where everything is. Not gonna lie. I'm cheating. So, yeah. The fucking box and jug are like at the very end of the map. I probably won't need jug until like around 10, like I said. It's going to end with some shit. So, I'm gonna quickly get enough points for the gun that's through the next door. Oh shit. As I say, it's easy on this way down. Bam! First door open. There, and it's open. And trench gun. Don't have enough points, really? I have more than enough. There we go. Taxes, I guess. Bam! Bam! There's no pack a punch in this map, unfortunately, but there is a pack a punch in the game. So don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Here. Says 300. Alright, I'm gonna grab that real quick. I'm gonna build these barriers. I'm gonna just work on headshots to get some points. Fuck. Alright, there. I am cut. Oh, that's an ugly ass ADS. Snow scope. Fuck it, I'll just. Ah, shit. Shoot them in their knees and then on my. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, oh, oh! Well, that's one creepy vibe. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna just stick with headshots instead of trying to knife. So yeah, this is a really fun game. I really recommend it. It is free. I may, if I'm not lazy enough. Shit. If I'm not lazy, I will put the description in the. Ooh. And I'll put the link in the description. This is the new drop that was added to Nazi Zombie Portable. It freezes all the zombies, which makes them a one hit for everything. Bam. So, pointage. Shoot some fuckers. And I should have enough for the next door, so I will open that shit. Let's see. Right or left, right or left. I'm just gonna go straight. Alright, I'm thinking about the other way. Fuck the zombie. Alright, some of the doors open on their own. Fuck. Okay. Is that it? No, yeah, there we go. Round 4. Do this shit. Open. Dog round shit. Catch me in assholes. Thanks. Damn, son, steady 60 FPS. This gun is too OP. And this game does have online multiplayer. Holy shit. So yeah, I will try to get one of my friends, Jay-Z Kitty. Hey Jay-Z, I know you're watching, to play with me. Since it is free, I don't see why she wouldn't. It's fun. Right. Bar for 1400. No. Not buying that shit. Sleight of hand. Get the fucking power. And Duff and Dive. Yeah. The fuck you going? Ghost of the only window with barriers. Fuck's sake. God, I need a new gun. Yeah, the thing with the hip fire is you have to aim at like the bottom bar for the crosshairs. I don't know why it's like that, but whatever. All the zombies just walking over there. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck off, just die. We fucking, you just die. Oh my god, this zombie wouldn't die. Fucking bitch. Oh, an insta-kill. Give me it. Fire. And yes, this game does have the death lunge from World at War. Oh, God, hi. We having a party over here? Party of death? Don't like that party. I wanna live. Okay, I got 3,000 points. No, fucking runners. Double value. You're fucked. And end the round, of course. Just got a double points. Got rebuild. Yeah. I don't know what round that door opens. Die. Damn it. Let's see, does it need points? Or no. This one? No. I know those doors do open. Not busy. Promise. This one opens. There we go. Got it. The double barrel. See, this one opens some points. Yeah. Bam. And we're outside. And yes, please, I would love an MP5K. Okay. Double tap. Oh, should be a window there. Would've been a good spot. Oh, I don't have another quick revive, I just noticed. And there's the power. Alright. I am gonna go get quick revive. Won't die. What's that? Oh, right. Frost. Like, I'm just called this drop the freezer drop. Okay, so that power opens, so that other door right there. Okay. Bunch of zombies. And I should have enough for the door next, like the last door, and to get Chug. Oh, bouncing Bettys. I don't know how those would work in this game. I want to buy them. They're expensive. Just let me buy them. I'm trying to buy it. Whatever. Fine. I won't give you my 1,000 points, fucker. Shit. Alright. Okay, back up here. I'm gonna buy this door. Where did my points go? Oh, apparently I do have 1,000 buddies. I don't know the control to use them though. G, no, that's grenade. Let's see. Just gotta click a bunch of controls for them. There's jug. There's the box. MP40. How the fuck do I use these buddies? Fuck. Fuck, I have no idea. Yeah, that was a waste of points. Maybe I'll hit the box after I'm done with this clip. Should have put back a bunch on this map, would have been cool. Let's see, where the fuck are the zombies? There's one. There's two. And then bang on this three. And fuck the rounds. Oh yeah, there, the round's over. Okay, I'm gonna go hit the box. Hopefully I can get the PPSH. Double tap on this game is OP as fuck. I'll buy it later and show you. Ooh, first time getting the ray gun. Oh god. The fuck? Kill it. I'm gonna fucking wreck some bitches. Let's go. Item. Yeah, the reason these rounds mostly are so slow is because the normal zombies, if you're in an area, they only spawn like that around that area. And on this game, they spawn still in every spawn, which takes them a while to walk around the map and shit. Oh fuck, I don't even get points for using this. That's so stupid. Just noticed that. Fuck. Yeah. The person that made this game is working on another version of it for just like transit. And I'm fucking. I can't wait till that. I'm gonna play transit. Like, sure, I could just play transit in my Black Ops 2 right now, but why not? Just fuck it. Why play it on there when I can play it on here? With worse graphics, worse controls, worse zombies. Damn, those zombies gonna get stuck everywhere on transit now that I think of it. Fuck, like they get stuck on tiniest maps. Jump shot. Get fucking wrecked. Dude, no matter how much I love this ray gun, I don't get points for it, so I'm gonna get rid of it after I get good. Okay. I'll buy it. Here we go. Got some jug, and I'm not gonna die. And I'm gonna save it for double tap. Fuck. Direct. Yes, as you can see, the quick rev does disappear after the three. I got down so much at the start. I'm fucking bad at this game. Using a fucking trackpad and shit. It's fucking difficult. God, the rigging sounds so weird. See if I can dolphin dive up here. Nah, fuck. Or PPSH, come on. Come on. Yeah. Wait a second. I can't even grab it. Wow. Thanks for eating my fucking points. Piece of shit. I'm gonna just save up and buy a fucking MP40. How much is that? 1,000, okay. It's not too bad. Oh, dog ground. Great. I'm gonna camp over here. I wonder if they can jump down there. Oh, yep, they can. Oh, nope. I guess I can't. Bam! Hi. Shit. What the fuck? Oh god, hi. Fuck out of here. Really? Eh, you're fucked. 60. Alright, time to go get an MP40. Round 9, one more round, guys. Alright. I think I've done a good enough map review for this. Not review, but walkthrough. Showed you everything. This is a box location. I've never seen the box move personally, but oh, I just noticed I got this MP40 for free. What the fuck? Well, I guess that's for giving me the free the trench gun. Fucking box. What the hell? Still have no idea how to use my fucking things. I'm gonna fucking use them, but I can't. I wanna use them? No. I guess some oh shit runners. I guess they're all gonna start to run. Okay. I am gonna get double tap. I'm just gonna show you guys the difference between non and with double. So this is non. Okay, it's okay if I write. And this is with. It's like an MP40. I mean, a PPSH. Oh, nuke. Not gonna grab that. Fuck you think you're going. Alright. Go to the box and wait for the last zombie to come over. And I'll kill it with whatever I get. Nothing? Fuck you, box. Piece of shit, fucking need a grenade. Oh god, zombie. Okay. Well. Got it. It's a zombie. Oh, it's a little bit more zombies. I screw them away at the box. It's a lot of zombies. Oh shit, they're running. What is it? Sawed off. Oh, shit. Come on, son. Come on. Fucking get wrecked. Okay. Last 360. Oh, one more. Got this shit. Oh, it's another fuck. And 360, boom. Oh, it's another. Oh, nope. Just gotta 360, bam. Fucked. Is that it? Is that it? No? Some more? Where the fuck are zombies at? Zombie. New zombie. There it is. There you are. No? Does that not last again? Damn, how the fuck are there more? I don't know where the fuck last is. Just in case, no, it's gonna kill me. Yeah. I don't fucking know where the dog is. Or, no, dog, zombie. Whoa. That's interesting. Thus, I don't know about zombies. I can kind of hear it. I don't know where. Oh. Heard it. There it is. Jump shot. Bam. Alright, this is the end of round 9. Alright, this is round 10. So that's where I said I was gonna end it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I did. It's a really fun game. Download in the description below. I hope you guys have a lovely day. Peace.